people of India,
we the people of India,
having solemnly
resolved
to constitute
India
into a
sovereign socialist
secular
democratic
republic
and to secure to all citizens
justice
social
democratic
and political
liberty of thought
expression
belief
faith
and worship
equality
obstacles
and of opportunity
and to promote
among them all
fraternity
assuring
the dignity of the
individual
and the unity
and integrity
of the nation
in our constitute
assembly
this
26th
day of November
1949
do hereby enact
and give to
ourselves
this constitution
Jai Hind.